Alright guys, well today I decided to make another video on Alien Isolation. This will probably be my last for a minute, like, because we're almost to 40 subscribers. So once we hit 40, here's what I'm going to do. I will be uploading a video on the game, of course, like I talked about in the last video, Granny. So you guys are probably looking forward to that if you're watching this video and you hear me say something about 40 subscribers. So what I'm going to do today is something kind of crazy. I'm just going to literally put memes all over the video, of course, with the voice and everything, but I'm gonna meme this video up like crazy. I'm gonna blow it up with memes. There will not be a single part of this video. Like, we won't go 30 seconds without memes, guys. I'm not even kidding. I'm going to light this video up with the memes. So, here's what I'm gonna go ahead and do. I'm just gonna basically be going back to the Crew Expendable game. And, yeah. Me, guys. You know, yeah. Whatever, going novice. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to troll the alien. That's what we're doing today. I know you guys are thinking I'm probably an idiot. This is like my worst childhood fear ever. Yeah, I'm going to troll the alien. 15 seconds, he'll probably be on me. So, if I had to take a guess, that's my thought. But Dallas isn't bad. We're going with Dallas today, all right? Let's go with Dallas. He's the captain of the ship. We're doing him. He said, this is mine. I'm going to do that. Which, yeah, I mean, like, the other guys just stand in the airlock and do nothing. Like, I get to actually go in the vents and I have to flamethrower this guy. I have to literally go hand-to-hand with this guy. Okay. Not hand-to-hand, but, like,
let's do it, people.
I got to actually get involved with the alien and everybody else is just, you know, like, chilling like that guy. All right, flamethrower fuel. So, I need all the flamethrower fuel I can get. Start us over with a 150. I'm not sure about this, guys. Don't quote me on it, but I think that in harder difficulty modes, you start out with 150 flamethrower fuel, in your. I think in harder difficulties, the higher you go up, you start with less. I think easy is like 125.
Okay, Ash. See you on the other side.
I'm going that way. Alright, guys, we're back in it. Okay, where's the alien? So, basically, why am I trying to play this? Okay, we're gonna troll the alien.
Huh?
Go to death.
Go start sprinting. Where are you? Come here, alien. Where are you? I'm gonna start playing chase music, like, for memes.
Oh, hello! It's Quandale, Dingle here.
Ah! Holy!
Why you bully me?
Sit tight, Larry. It'll be over soon.
What in the what? What? I don't even. Hey, bud.
Hello!
Do it. You gonna do your push thing?
No. No, I don't think I will.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, he's here. Oh. I'm scared.
He's
at
the goddamn wall!
Okay, so.
What the hell?
Oh, my, you're back already. Come here, I will take you down.
Are you sure about this?
You shall not pass!
Stand up.
Hello!
Huh?
He did the push thing really quick. He had like a knee-jerk reaction. Did you see that? I need to... Hey, buddy.
Oh, yeah!
Dad, why aren't you eating?
He's in the walls.
See that?
He's in the goddamn wall!
Holy Jesus.
No, you know what happened last... You guys know what happened last time.
Oh, it's going to be illegal here.
Oh, hey. Get back. Get the pushing again. Yo, that was, I was waiting for that. I was prepared. Well, the thing should be in the flames. Hey, whoa.
Get back.
Let's run.
He's in the walls.
He's in the goddamn walls!
Oh, yeah!
No.
What?
That took way too long.
Move! Just get out! Straight on! That's it!
Wow, dude.
Left.
Left? Oh, this is left. Back up. See, teleporting. Why didn't he just take me out there when he had the chance? I guess.